Run? I hope we don't have to run, bro. I really hope we
don't. Oh my.
Yo. Nah, bro. This game got it.
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Catnap's home, angel. Their home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry.
Oh, pause.
They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap. The prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate. And in return, they are fed. We try to fight it. The prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
Those things are gonna be chasing me too, bro. Get in my face. Get in my face. Bro, I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. What way do I go? I'm gonna go left, bro. And then I'm gonna go left. Okay, fuck, I'm dead. Oh, it's this way. Okay. I'm gonna go back. Go. This is the farthest I've gone. Fuck it. Take the middle one. Don't even matter. It don't even matter. Go. Fuck, I don't know. Go. Oh, switch him. Switch him. I'm dead. He got me. Oh. Okay, what's all you gotta say now?
Are you alright? No ouchies or lost body parts? I'm really glad you're okay. I don't wanna lose any more friends to this place. Hey, did you see the shrine? Catnap made it for the prototype.
Oh, so that wasn't the prototype.
Before Catnap turned into Catnap, I guess there was some pretty serious accident. He almost died, but they say that the prototype saved his life, giving up his own freedom in the process. In Catnap's eyes, the prototype is a superhero and has saved this place. So Catnap treats him like a god, killing everyone that opposes him. Us included, if we're not careful. That shrine, did it scare you?
Nope.
If you thought that was terrifying, just wait until you see the real thing. Anyways, we're really close to the end.
Are we even gonna see him in this chapter?
I sent you a new key. You're going to the counselor's office instead. It's not ideal, but it should have enough juice. If you can get that generator going and plug it in, I think we'll be done. And keep your eyes open for Catnap. Every shadow and every flickering light is a hiding spot. He always stalks his prey first. He'll take away anything you have to defend yourself. And when you're at your most vulnerable, he'll kill you. Catnap lives for the hunt. Good luck. Talk soon.
Thank you, Ollie. I really needed that motivation. Bro, it's gotta be this. If this building don't scream counselor's office, I don't know what does. What'd I say? Oh, this is the other side. Yo, it's way too quick. Hold up. There's nothing here. It's looking a little too much like a doll. I'm not fucking with it. 10. I hope we don't have to run, bro. I really hope we
don't. Oh my.
Yo. Nah, bro. You got it. This game got it. This game got it. Was that supposed to happen?
Find the flower.
Okay, it was. It was supposed to happen.
Find the flower. This isn't a place you come back from.
Well, I can't move. It's not letting me move. What it feels like to get high? I've never gone high. But if I had to imagine it, this is what
it
would be.
Do you know what's happened here?
Are you getting closer? Or am I tripping? Getting from this is they were like the, what is this? Like the dolls, like Dog Day and all them, CATNAP, I'm assuming. They were all
kids. Do you see why we have to end this?
They transformed them into that? I mean, I could be wrong. I don't know the lore or anything, but that's what I'm getting from this.
Do you even know what's real?
Apparently not. You're good enough.
No, you don't.
I'm expecting a jump scare. Oh, is that the prototype, right? It's the spider hand this whole time? I really don't think they're gonna show us. Remember. Hey, CATNAP, you ain't gotta tell me twice, bro. Once is all you need from me. But just let me get out of here and we're chilling. And it's dark all of a sudden. Oh, that's great.
Something's gone wrong.
Yeah,
grab
you
the
think
cord from
over?
The counselor's office and plug it in underneath the statue. We need to reach 100%. Good
come
luck.
On. Come on, bro. Gotta have aim right now. Come on, before CATNAP shows up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Did I just go around? Okay, where's school, playhouse, dome, here.
It looks like we're a tiny bit short. I'm sending one last key.
Ollie, are
you
for real?
Used it when you met up with her earlier to activate the skylights. Go back over there and find the cord. Then we'll have enough power.
Bro, I can't do this. Must be home, school, playhouse, toy, dome, here.
Okay.
What about
so
it? Oh.
We can get out of here. It's the door by the cable car you arrived on. Good luck.
Oh, I think this is it. Pretty sure. Oh, yep. Perfect. Now I'm assuming it's a. Run. Oh my gosh. I can't run. It's not letting me run. I can't put on my mask. I don't have my mask anymore. Oh shit. Guys. Different now. drop the cord, the cube thingy. I don't know if that means that's like gonna, we're gonna have to go back or something. What happened to our mask? Survive. Here we go.
I hope this is coming through. There's no time to waste. CATNAP is on his way. Good. Okay. Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms on both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. They can block off the hallways before CATNAP gets to you.
Bro.
Try them. Good. If you see CATNAP, use those.
Use what?
It's probably gonna hallucinate a bit. It'll be hard to tell what's real and what's fake. Try using your flares on CATNAP to make sure he's real. He's almost there.
Bro,
there
you can't do that to me.
Kill him if you can hold out. Do you see that computer terminal?
Yeah.
Progressively use the batteries to fill the surrounding slots. Please, don't die.
Let me pick it up. Can I use this? That shit looks fake. I think I'm fucked. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Dude. It's coming. I'm fucked. Fuck, GG's. Nothing I can do here. Come on. Bro, what am I? Excuse me, hello? How can I tell what's real and what's fake? That shit looks real to me, bro. Oh, you're fake. Oh, okay, I see what she's talking about now. Yeah, you're fake. See what she's talking about. You're real though. I could tell you're real. And that's on. Do that on. Okay. I see you. You're not slick. Okay. Please use it to your new battery. Oh no. Oh nope, you're real. You're very much real. Get out of here. Can I grab this, please? Oh, what do I do? Grab this one? Oh, you're fake. And that's still on. You're fake. Hold this. Hold this back. I can get up there too. Are you kidding? Oh, we have to hold it. Oh, nope. Okay. That's good. Bro, I can't do this. I know you're fake, so I'm not even aware. Wait, do I still have to shoot it? Nope, you're very much real. Okay. Here. Oh my god, I fucked up. Can I hide here? So how do you use this one? Ooh. Oh, that was real. That was real unfucked. 100% unfucked. Okay. If I die... Oh my gosh. Yes, I did it. No, not really, come on. Come on, it's done. What is this? Mm-hmm. okay. The nightmare ends, but I really hope so. What's our power to up? Listen to the cast production song.
Wow, you did it! Must feel pretty good! With Catnap dead, you're one big step closer to the prototype.
Oh, there's another
one
chapter?
One step closer to winning. You've made your choice. You're staying to help Poppy. Well, finish the job. This win is yours.
Appreciate it, Ollie. Ah, oh, here we go. We could be Poppy in the hatch room. You gotta tell me twice. Is it over here?
Good, oh, you're here.
Where is she?
And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would.
Where is she?
Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place. Thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then you deserve to have the truth.
Where is bro?
Came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened.
Oh, there you are.
And why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
Oh. What the hell? Seen that.
Slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive.
Oh.
Prototype has to die.
She's good, right?
For everything.
Yeah, she's good, okay.
Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay?
I don't think she's gonna make it. I feel like something's gonna happen.
Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something.
Hope she doesn't.
What? What's she doing? This is. No! No!
It's the prototype.
Just hold on! Come on, go faster!
up and deeper. That's how it ends, bro? Are you for real? Wow, that's crazy. That's really how it ends. That's fucked, bro. I hope she actually doesn't die. Because that'd be sad. I don't even know when we're going to get chapter 4, bro. If you've come to even get to it. Because I know PC's going to get it first. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Y'all stay safe out there. Take care of yourself. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.